So today, instead of telling you guys something, I want to ask you guys a question.
So my question is, do you soak your new automatic transmission clutches in fluid before installing them? I have personally always done this, but I work with another technician that has been rebuilding automatic transmissions for 40 years, and he has never ever soaked the clutch and never had a problem. So I want to hear you guys' opinions on what you should actually be doing. Yeah, so let me know down in the comments.